Hi friends, this is NJ, your host on this channel. So we'll continue our discussion on the fingerprints. A quick recap of all what we have studied so far. The study of the fingerprints come under the vertical of the dermatographics. Dermatographics is derived from the word Greek word derma and gleptos. Derma means skin and gleptos means carving, engravings. You know, these fingerprints pattern are very important because they will tell you about the approach which an individual holds towards the concern and interest of a particular finger, a particular mount, and the particular associated planet. So in a nutshell, the study of the fingerprint will take you to the core of someone's personality. You know, these fingerprints pattern are unique in your hand. You know, your palm lines are subjected to change with the change in your attitude, your thoughts, and lifestyle. But when it comes to these fingerprint patterns, they are your unique identity. These fingerprints pattern get formed by the 4 months in the womb, and it has also been believed that if there remain to be any environmental interferences, the child would not only remain vulnerable towards, you know, congenital diseases, but also at the abnormal print pattern. So this is one more feature of the fingerprint pattern, is that by studying this, you will also get to know some kind of inherited abnormal tendencies. So we have already discussed that when it comes to judging these fingerprint patterns, the most important parameter is that you should spot the triready. Triready is a triangular pattern which gets formed by the intersection of the different ridge patterns on the around these fingerprints. That only would give you a proper tool to diagnose and judge whether you are judging and seeing a loop fingerprint pattern or whether you are seeing a whorl fingerprint pattern. Because at the time when I just started my research on the, you know, palmistry, I used to get very confused. You know, you might find it easy on the board, you might find it easy, you know, by reading it in different books, but when it comes to practically looking at people's hand, these fingerprint patterns remain to be very confusing. So the only thing which you people have to do is that you have to check the triready, which will give you vital information whether you are seeing a loop or whether you are seeing a whorl fingerprint pattern. And as we have already discussed in the past video, we have discussed the loop fingerprint pattern in detail. Loop just tells about someone who is a team player, who is very adaptable, who is very versatile, and we also have to check the condition of the fingerprint patterns in both the hands. That will, you know, kind of give you a more idea about whether those traits are present in a limited quantity or whether the person is filled with all those kind of signification. So in this video, we are going to take this whorl fingerprint pattern further. A quick introduction about this whorl fingerprint pattern. What does this represent? So at the time when we were discussing the loop fingerprint pattern, we met a team player, but now is the time to introduce the leader. Whorl fingerprint pattern just tells about these people remain to be very individualistic. Self-expression remains to be very important for these people. These people crave for the originality. These people do not have any problem in, you know, becoming a part of the team unless they are heading it, unless they have a responsible position. That is the only reason many a times what happens is that these people take, you know, kind of time while making decision, because they give too much of the deliberation and thought before acting on any situation, and which many a times even makes them slow, but they remain to be very concerned about their good. That might be a case even if they have to compromise on the, you know, goodness and, you know, kind of benefit of others, but their own self-good remains to be paramount importance for them. Their own responsibility, their own authority remains to be very important for them. So I'm meeting someone who is entirely different from the previously studied loop fingerprint pattern. Now comes, you know, the kind of different kind of formation of whorl fingerprint pattern. So as you have already now understood that you are meeting a leader here, so there also remain to be different kind of variation in this fingerprint pattern as well. So for example, this is a whorl fingerprint pattern. So like the way I have already cleared you people, the first thing which you need to do is you have to check the formation of triready. So if this is a circular kind of pattern known as whorl, so you will find this kind of triready kind of pattern formed by the horizontal ridge patterns with this kind of circular pattern. So if there is one, then you might be wrong. You might be, you know, seeing a loop fingerprint pattern and you are not seeing a whorl fingerprint pattern. But if the triready is present on both sides, then you are seeing a whorl fingerprint pattern. So first eligibility is clear. Now comes the second part of its different subcategories. How to know whether you are seeing a concentric whorl fingerprint pattern or whether you are seeing a spiral fingerprint pattern. So it's very simple. The concentric would remain to be one circle after another. So there is one small circular which is complete, then there is one more, then there is one more. So this kind of circular pattern is known as a concentric whorl fingerprint pattern. But when it comes to the spiral fingerprint pattern, you will just find one kind of starting point which is circulating across as a circular pattern. So this is a spiral fingerprint pattern, and eligibility would remain to be same. You'll find this kind of tri-ready here on the sides as well. See, when it comes to checking the intensification of energies, concentric one would remain to be more intensified version of a whole fingerprint pattern compared to the spiral fingerprint pattern, and which is also very easy to understand, because what is happening over here is energy is getting blocked. We are already studying a fingerprint pattern, we are already studying a personality who is already given to too much of go-getterness, individuality, on the verge of becoming stubborn, on the verge of becoming obstinate. So what is happening is, when you will find this kind of pattern, so energy is getting blocked, it is not circulating here. But as compared to a spiral fingerprint pattern, spiral whole fingerprint pattern, where the same pattern of energy is flowing across the whole this circular pattern. So the concentric pattern would remain to be more intensified version as compared to a spiral fingerprint pattern. Otherwise, the signification would remain to be same in both the cases. Both pattern would remain to be individualistic, go-getter, and like the way at the time when we were studying the loop fingerprint pattern, I already told you, the presence of the loop fingerprint pattern would tell you about the area, the signification of that particular finger, that particular planet, where the person would remain to be very team player, person would remain to be very adaptable. Same goes with this kind of whole fingerprint pattern. This would just give you a fair idea that where, which area the person's originality would shine, which area would remain to be where the person will have his, you know, creativity and originality and individuality. So let's say, for example, if you have found this kind of whole fingerprint pattern on someone's ring finger, so it would give you a fair idea that person has a desire for creativity, you know, creative freedom, for self-expression. The person would want to become an artist, want to produce something which has not been produced before by someone. Same goes with the index finger. If you'll find this kind of whole fingerprint pattern on someone's index finger, so person, you know, all those kind of crusaders who will see, all those kind of entrepreneurs who will see, who just want to do something, they want to rise to a portion of the power as represented by the planet Jupiter. But this rise would remain to be in the form of, you know, having their own identity in this world. Same goes with the psychology of a crusader who wants to revamp the society which no one else has think of before. And the same signification would increase if you'll find this kind of patterns in both of the fingers or both of the hands. So this is about the whole fingerprint pattern. I've already told you that wheresoever finger you'll find, this would just tell you the area where person's individuality would shine. And let's say, for example, if someone who has got a small thumb, which would indicate that the person is little bit given to weak willpower, but let's say on that small thumb, if you'll find a whole fingerprint pattern, so this would just increase someone's individuality. And let's say, for example, if thumb is already long, and over and above that, on a long thumb, you'll find this kind of whole fingerprint pattern. So this would just tell you that the person's individuality is very strong, person is, you know, kind of on the verge of becoming stubborn as well. So this is all about the different kind of whole fingerprint pattern. And when it comes to checking its formation at an average, what has been seen in the research in people's hand, so generally in 80% of the people's hand, you'll find So in 80% of the people's hand, you'll find a vole in one finger. Little bit lesser percentage of the people, you'll find the whole fingerprint pattern in more fingers, like say 2 or 3 fingers. But when it comes to seeing someone, which is very small percentage, let's say in 5% of the people's hand, you'll find whole fingerprint pattern in all the fingers. So then you are meeting someone who's not only having a very powerful mind, who is not only born with good leadership qualities, but the person would remain to be very go-getter, and person will create his own identity, person will shine out in whichever field he will choose. So this is all on the fingerprint patterns, on the whole fingerprint pattern. I hope I made myself very clear in this video. For further more updates and notification on palmistry, please subscribe my channel and like my Facebook page. Thanks.